Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images from Gingerbread, the 2018 batch. The 5-point star, 2-mirror system with a glass cane treatment of white that creates an effect of royal icing. Right now you're seeing the interior images without the object chamber, so this is just the mirror system of the Gingerbread People Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. Now this will be a limited edition batch series, somewhere between 3 and 4 dozen, because that's how cookies come out. Now what you're seeing within the mirror system is a piece of white glass cane. And that's creating that intricate pattern like the royal icing. And you'll see a 5-point star that repeats the Christmas and holiday theme. So this is where this piece of cane, the glass rod and the cane, is inside the mirror system. So it looks like you have the wonderful royal icing treatment throughout your kaleidoscopic image. And then for the object chamber itself, you see all these delightful pieces.
Gingerbread men, gingerbread boys, gingerbread girls, Christmas trees, Christmas lights, bows, presents, traditional colors of the season.
And some of these are adhered onto the back of the object chamber, so they will stay in the background to create even more layers of color and texture.
Look at the candy stripe. And then wait till you see it in the mirror system.
Now the object chamber itself has a diameter of just over 2 inches, about 2 1/4 inches, and a depth of just under 1 inch. And you take the object chamber and place it into the cage, and then take the locking ring and make certain you wait for the snap. And then it is secured inside the kaleidoscope. The exterior on Gingerbread People features a lovely, sleek, durable white powder coat. And then 2 delightful Gingerbread People of the slumped glass featuring Murano cane with the white to create the royal icing, delightful rainbow glass in the buttons and the bubbies, and bright red cheeks and little black eyes, all created in glass and fused together. So the gingerbread cookies themselves are about a total height of 2.5 inches and a waist around them about 1 inch, and their arm width is about 2 inches.
Run, 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 catch me if you can. Catch me on the gingerbread man.
And the kaleidoscope itself has a total height of just over 8.5 inches. So we hope you enjoy the wonderful, delightful Gingerbread People, fresh from the Kaleidoscope Studios of Judith Paul and Tom Durden.